What's up, everyone? I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to log out of the Twitch app on your iPhone, iPad, or Android device. The Twitch mobile app is intuitive and great for both streamers and content consumers. However, for all the good stuff the Twitch app enables and does, it doesn't make it easy to log out. Knowing how to do this is important in the event you log into your Twitch account on a mobile device someone else has access to, and you don't want to leave your Twitch account logged in where they can see your personal information, change your password, delete your videos, post videos, and more. Now let's walk through the steps to log out of the Twitch app on an iPhone, iPad, or Android device. Step 1. Launch the Twitch app on your iPhone, iPad, or Android device. You'll land on your Twitch home screen. Step 2. Tap your Twitch profile icon at the top of the screen. The account menu is displayed. Step 3. Tap Account Settings in this menu. The settings screen is shown. Step 4. Scroll down to the bottom of this menu where you'll see a Logout button, and then tap Logout. A dialog box is displayed asking if you're sure you want to log out of this Twitch account. Step 5. Tap Log Out again. You'll automatically be logged out of the Twitch app on your iPhone, iPad, or Android device and returned to the Twitch login screen. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video, or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.